King Von.
King Bob. Yeah. King Bob.
King Von.
King Von. K-I-N-G. What made you want to sign King Von?
Lil Durk and DaBaby are taking a break from Instagram following the murder of their friend and artist King Von. According to authorities, the Chicago rapper and his crew got into an altercation outside the Monica Hookah Lounge with another group of men. A fight turned into a gun battle that led to 6 people being shot and 3 people being killed. What's going on, guys? I'm Rick Rowell here for another edition of Famous News. Now let's get into the video, shall we?
I'm in the hospital.
You lie so much.
Let's send the location.
I'm number one.
Cause he got a whole story behind him. Know what I'm saying? He from Old Block.
Okay.
Know what I'm saying? That should speak for itself. Nah. But know what I'm saying? He just real. Know what I'm saying? His music. Just real. Just I f with him. Mm-hmm. Know what I'm saying? It's my brother. Twin.
Sadly, it appears that Durk learned about his friend's death during a session on Instagram Live. Durk was on Live following the night of King Von's murder when people began to frantically comment about Von being shot. Durk stopped what he was doing and quickly ended his session. Just like Lil Durk, DaBaby has also deactivated his Instagram account following the tragic death within his inner circle. This also came after his brother Glenn Johnson had committed suicide in their hometown of Charlotte, North Carolina. Prior to deactivating his account, DaBaby posted an Instagram story urging his 15 million followers to check on your people. So what do you guys think? How do we feel about losing another rapper too soon? Let me know in the comment section down below. This has been Famous News.
All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. Now, we drop a new video each and every day, so here's a recent drop that you might enjoy. We handpicked that one for you because if you like this video, you'll probably like that. We also got playlists like over here, so click on that if you want to see a whole list of a bunch of videos we've dropped in the past. And if you're new to the Fame Gang, be sure to subscribe and turn on them post notifications. And I'll see you guys in another video. Boom!